No lo creo. I don't believe this.
These are my streets.
Tommy, it's Phil. Now cut out all the reminiscing crap and listen to me, you hear? Good. I got me some extra strength moonshine, nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy, if you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you, you hear?
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tommy! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's making my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap bandage or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn! Watch out! Charlie in the tree line!
I am late.
Simpson brought his man diver.
To me, or the roads made of jelly.
What are you?
Broken spoon. Come out of the inn. You got me. Not the hospital, man. Too many cops in Viet Cong. There's an ex-army surgeon who owes me a few favors and a lawnmower. He's got a place down Little Havana. Oh, look, a giant fish. Spoony, woony. Woo, woo, woo.
Hey, what?
Tommy, it's Phil. I want to thank you for helping me out back there, son. Damn Charlie, he'll always ambush you somewhere or the other. Anyway, the wound is healing well, and it means I'll no longer be defrauding the government on my disability check.
What's going on?
Eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next shot is taped under the phone.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here, crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management, the...
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Versetti. Tommy Versetti.
Our new management, the Versetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
Hey, we got a high-class fare and he's picking up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
Come in, freak.
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
Get in, quick!
Okay, okay, just please, don't hurt me.
Yourself.
with you guys.
BC Cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Vassati, if you're out there listening in, you want to put some BC Cabs out of action before we go bust?
I stole you the track. I'm next in line, man.
No, man, this is not a problem.